casualties. Sky sources are saying that 9 casualties have been taken to hospital in Lerwick. 8 of them are walking wounded. 1 of them is on a stretcher. And the search is continuing for 9 others who are still missing. So it seems that 18 people in all were on board the helicopter when it ditched into the sea west of the Shetland Islands. And so far, according to our sources, there have been 9 casualties that have been taken to hospital, and the search for 9 others is continuing.